What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Kindle Fire Parental Controls password. Setting up parental controls on your Kindle Fire tablet is a great way to keep kids away from parts of the tablet you don't want them getting into. However, it does require setting up a separate password. Whether you feel like someone has figured out this password or you just want to change it to something different, Amazon makes it easy to update your Kindle Fire Parental Controls password. But before we get into the steps to change your Kindle Fire Parental Controls password, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new refurbished products from popular brands in top categories.
You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment.
Now let's walk through the steps to change your Kindle Fire Parental Controls password. Step 1. Navigate to your Kindle Fire tablet's home screen and then tap to launch the Settings app. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Parental Controls. The Parental Controls screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Change Password. The Change Password screen is shown. Step 4. Enter your current Kindle Fire parent password in the Enter Your Password field, and then enter what you want to be the new Kindle Fire parental password in the next two fields. Tap the Enter button to indicate when you're done. You'll return to the Parental Controls screen, and you'll need to use your new Parental Controls password when prompted for it going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.